Welcome once again to Mind Today's Crew, fellow Red Devils and football fans across the world. It's a match day, yeah, an overly important one, of course. We win this game, we go on top, as simple as that. A perfect chance to send a bold warning to our rivals that we can. Yes, are we gonna let this slip? Surely not. Victory against the Claret put us on top of the table for the first time in almost 8 years, and you can just imagine the kind of positive energy he will create around it. We need to treat this game as though it is a final. This is the time to prove a point that we can challenge for the league even without Sir Alex Ferguson. Guys, Cavani is back. 3-game ban served peacefully, fine paid, back to the team clean and fit, ever ready to help the team move forward. There are a few doubts on the fitness of Paul Pogba, Bailey, Lindelof and Shaw. In Ole's press conference, he stated that Lindelof and Shaw had full training, but that of Pogba and Bailey was insufficient. But he's still adamant and all hopes that before the game they could be fit. So on any given day, United is expected to walk over Burnley, and this Manchester United team should whip Burnley without any difficulty. They are a few points off relegation, and I reckon they will give their all, literally turn into prime Barcelona. But regardless, I see the Red Devils overcoming the Claret. We need these 3 points badly. So if those injured do not recover on time, this is what I think should be our starting lineup against Burnley. He has the goalkeeper AWB and Telles at the sides. Lindelof replacing Bailey if he's still injured. He should pair with Maguire. I want us to go with the McFred mid in the absence of Paul Pogba if he doesn't make it. Fernandes at his usual number 10 position. Cavani spearheading the front line. Rashford and Martial on the right and left side of the attack respectively. Do you agree with this team? Let me know your views in the comment section. Please subscribe to this channel if you are a Manchester United fan. And don't forget to leave a like on the video as well. Thanks for watching.